game. Set match, Bencic.
6-4, 6-4.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, it was a very difficult match. We played each other in the last couple of tournaments a lot of times, so we know each other well, and she's very difficult to play, so I was happy I could go through. Obviously I'm just enjoying to play again, and I haven't expected to play that many matches, but I'm super happy. I'm getting the confidence back and the matches back, the rhythm back, so I hope I can continue here like that, and we'll see. Yeah, it's true, but I actually think practicing every day is more harder than matches. No, but I had some rest obviously after the two wins in Asia, and I came here refreshed, and I'm actually doing this tournament as a part of the preparation, so I'm actually practicing more than I usually do during the tournament, so I use this as a practice, and then I'll be ready for Australia. Yeah, actually I enjoy it, because I mean, I had to, when I came up the first time, I had to go all these tournaments, so it's actually nice to be back and fight my way back and play a lot of matches, and not start big and then losing and winning around, and I just wanted to come into the rhythm, and I think that worked pretty well. Yeah, I mean, it's not that new anymore. It's since July actually, but until now it's working. It's great, and I'm very happy we are working great together, I think, so it's definitely showing. And I mean, my father was here too, so he's still supporting me, and watching every matches, but he's more traveling with my brother now. Yeah, it's the first time I'm doing it actually, but I think I would be here doing the preparation anyway, so I have a tournament in front of my nose, so why wouldn't I play it? And I think it's good, because we can figure out how that works for the first time, so we'll see. And until now, it's good, and I enjoy it. Yeah, but I'm still taking it step by step. It was a bonus that I actually qualified for the Australian Open, and I was expecting to play the qualies, so I'm actually taking it much easier now.